Miss Fry, what a pleasant surprise.
Hello, Clara. I was just going to check on Lambeth since the asylum's closing. What brings you here?
The children in my care have been falling ill. Our usual tonics aren't working. A cane, too.
Are you certain you're feeling all right?
Of course, I am, miss.
Clara! Is there a doctor nearby?
Bring her inside. She simply collapsed?
Yes, she said the others took tonic, but it didn't work.
I should think not. Ever since Elliotson was murdered, the district has been overrun with counterfeit tonics. This one needs proper care. But without the appropriate medication, she and the others will quickly decline.
What do you need?
I need supplies. Plenty of them. And medicine. Some of the less common ingredients are being stolen and sold at auction.
I'd be happy to help.
Here's the list. Miss
Fry. Evie Fry.
I'm Miss Nightingale. How do you do? Please hurry. We don't have much time.
Shot!
Come on! Faster!
Easy.
Supplies are meant for Miss Nightingale.
I'm here to collect them.
And they're already loaded on the cart. Please take them.
Giddy up!
You mean that cart?
Yes.
Of course it is.
Please be careful. Some of those items are fragile.
Here now. Go on. Slow down.
You're back. And not a moment too soon. I hope you brought the medication I requested.
How is she?
She will recover.
Babylon Alley, the children.
Thanks to you, we can distribute authentic medicine now.
But is that a permanent solution?
I will petition to have regulations put in place.
Lambeth is in your debt.
It takes a long time to change things. But I'm not going anywhere, Miss Fry.
The aura of death surrounds thee both.
Get thee behind me!
Alas, these days, stupidity is all too prevalent. You know, I never asked your names when we last met.
I'm Evie Fry, and this is my brother Jacob.
Tell me, do you believe in ghosts?
Not particularly.
Yes.
I'm skeptical myself. Here we are, in the world's most advanced city. Yet its citizens are so enthralled to the supernatural, they leave themselves vulnerable to charlatans. Which is why I joined the Ghost Club. The first society in the world to look systematically at the phenomenon. Because truth, like a spirit, must be cajoled before it will reveal itself. Will you join us?
Sounds absolutely ridiculous. Why not?
It does sound intriguing.
Splendid. I have your first case.
There's been some disturbing reports about a series of assaults in Lambeth.
We're proud of our show. That's just the toasting.
Do you mind?
Looks like he ran this way. Perhaps the legend is true and he does have giant claws. Looks like he ran this way. A heavily guarded warehouse. I wonder what they're heavily guarding.
South London are as base as animals, and we treat them as such.
We take our inspiration from a Jack who knows how to treat the lower class.
Kill me, please. I'm bloody desperate.
Someone broke a window at St. Paul's? That just doesn't sound like you.
I need a wee bit of advice.
An exceptionally nice day, Millie.
Good to see you, Miss Evie. It's the kind of day, is it?
I would like a 7-inch flywheel, please.
Hang on a minute. Damn it. I can't get a blessed thing done around here.
Miss Evie! I've done something dreadful! The train won't stop!
Keep your flywheel. And we should be safe. Another one. To check on the driver.
I'm hurt! Engage the brakes! Now!
Come on!
must tell Bob not to make any improvements on the train.